put by the great choreographer Mario Spizipa into a classical variation for the ballerina. In this character, we have to use shoulders and torso, what we call Appleman. It makes it distinctive, as a little paprika.